Mr. Bear, are you dead over in the shrub?